Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of RimWorld. Man, so we, last episode was, it was a slower episode, which is, it can be a good thing, a little recovery time and, do some rebuilding. We had a little wall to build. We did get our stockpile built, though. We need that covered as well. Apparently that was a miss. But we do have our stockpile area. Mostly just for... Mostly this is just for leftover things that won't fit near the colony. But we have diseases. Ranford has gotten sick from sensory mechanites. So has Camel and Purple and Priscilla. Luckily, Tony, our doctor, has not. So Priscilla, I need you to rest. Rainford, I need you to rest. Who was the other one? A Camel. You come rest. And Purple, you come rest. We are going to deal with this as quickly as possible. All right, Tony, come tend to Camel. Sensory mechanites. Mild pain. Yeah, it enhances everything, but something we still got to deal with. There goes Purple, like, sprinting to the bed. Alright, let's, man, you got a shattered rib. It's not good. Nope, Camel. Camel, lay down. Not injured. Oh, okay. Whoa, you got all kinds of stuff wrong with you. Destroyed right ear, shattered rib, bitten off left toe, and a stab scar. Tony. Work on these people. You the doctor, man. You gotta do this. All right. Everybody's up. You still need to lay... No, not injured. Okay. I can't make you lay down then. That's not good. Hopefully nothing crazy happens. We need to get some clothes for people. So can we... make sure we have, like, two of... Well... What are you unhappy about? Cancel that. Camel... Okay. So Camel, can you put some stuff on? All I'm good with that. All right. So we've got McLaughlin working on a food. I don't want hay in here. No hay. So you guys take that elsewhere. Maybe a little stockpile up here for some hay. Maybe another little 4x4. Clear all except for hay. I'll put that right there. On important. Which one was this on? It's on critical. Yeah, we'll leave that one on critical. Where'd that go? Right there. Let's get a couple walls up right there, and we'll get a roof over that. Small little structure, just to get that up out of the way. We'll clear the plants out of there too. There we go. Do we have... Probably don't have any plants in there. It's all a dry area. Lots of stuff going on. And there's Rainford working on that power armor research. How is our food looking? Let's move up the fine meals a bit. Do that until we have 10 now. Same with the lavish meal. Let's do that. Our guys deserve it. Plus, it'll take a lot of food, a lot more food, but it won't go to waste. So we've been wasting quite a bit. All right, how are we looking? Why? Should just be hay coming in here. There we go. Buffalo has given birth. Let's check our animals, make sure we're doing okay. So we've got two. You, sir. I'm sorry. But you must go. We've got two males coming up. You, sir. Gone as well. Okay. Cotton's at 29%. I would love to get those guys grown. Another buffalo is pregnant. Sorry, getting distracted by some of these guys. Let's clear this out. Let's get those out of there. A duck has named Alpaca 14 Pudget after being nuzzled. Pudget. This area is being filled with wood, which is okay. To get some medicine. Some food coming. Food's still going good. Get tons of meat out of those buffaloes. We are definitely refilling our meat supply. Man, I just really want that cloth. Berries. Why? Alpaca is pregnant. Let's hunt that emu. Don't need that emu. What do you have? Alright, yeah, you got an assault rifle. You're only shooting it once though. Well, it worked. We could take out the ostrich, but oh well. That's okay. I feel like these turrets need to be moved out a bit further. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Is that, yeah, it's even. Put those out there and make sure we don't have this happen again. Three components. Do we have any more? Yeah, got a little bit more machinery. Anymore anywhere else. does not look like it. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. Major break risk by who? Priscilla. Ooh, our meals. We're running very low on our meals. How are our weapons? Sammy, what are you doing? You're wandering. Tending the camel. What's wrong with camel? Oh. Yep. Sammy, what are you doing now? Tending to Rainford. Sammy, why are you not doing any work? Crafting and yeah, all that's supposed to come first, buddy. Are we out of... Yeah, we must be out of smoke leaf. Well, I guess we can put a little growing area down here for that. Maybe an 8x10. We'll put a smoke leaf. Sammy. That. Disassemble mechanoid. You get... make sure we always have like two vests, I guess. what else? Make sure we always have two helmets. Same. sleep now. Get the weapons. Should be smelted. Same with the apparel. I feel like everybody's just running around doing the hauling. Which may not be the case, I don't know. We've got two people not doing anything. Scorpion, what can you do? Mine, construct, hunt, craft. I don't know, man. There's not much going on. We're getting a little bit of a break between things happening, but sometimes that it can be different. Can be very different. Do we want to change this up? We've got quite a bit of hops and psychoid. But they do spoil very quickly. Oh, well, we'll let it go for now. Sammy's up, eating a meal, and he's back to hauling. Alright, Sammy, I don't want you to be a hauler at all. Sammy, taking you off of that. And same with all you guys. Anyone that's not on a 1 or a 2 is coming off. So Sammy, you have nothing to do, really? You have absolutely nothing to do. Because I think you do. Pants, t-shirt. Let's do that. Sammy, can you go make me some jackets? No? Still don't want to do anything, huh? There you go. Yes, make me some jackets. Thank you, sir. Why need materials. Thought we had the materials. Oh, we don't have cloth. Go figure. Can't do that. What else? We'll do this until we've got, which I thought I saw some down here, maybe, yeah. But, yeah, that's some machinery right there. And orders. I want that steel. That's about it. This area is dry. There's a little bit more right there. Yeah, this area is dry. So we may have to go set up camp somewhere. For a little bit. We are making some steel now out of these weapons, so that'll be a good thing. Struck compacted machinery. Oh, from where? Oh, some more right here. I need that and this. Yeah, got a little bit more, so that'll be nice. Steel out of that. That is good. Now Sammy is gonna go smelt some of this. Awesome. Chew's already done that. And Sammy's asleep. Alright, guys. So, I think we're going to go ahead and wrap this episode up. Once again, have had a very, very slow episode. Not much going on. Just kind of waiting for the next event to happen. But we may make our own. That's the only thing about it, though. We haven't had something happen in a while. So if I mount an assault or go set up a camp somewhere, I'm afraid that this place will get caught up in something that we could not handle. So everything is up in the air. I don't know. But, guys, go ahead and leave a like if you liked. Subscribe if you haven't. Otherwise, I will see you in the next episode. See ya.